Distant Sahyadri ranges are observed, very blurred, but you can locate out still the ranges of Sahyadri.